another murder in our fair city. The serial killer named the Executioner has killed his fifth victim. The police states that his last victim is somehow connected to the famous private detective, Arthur Christie.
Arthur Christie?
Help! I'm a dead man! You're the only one who can help me, please!
Who are you?
My name is Nicholas Filth. I know the killer's true identity! I'll meet you at Big Lips Nightclub. Hurry!
Big Lips Nightclub. Where's my address book? This is the right place.
Hi, mister. Trouble getting into the club? Tell you what, I'm bored here. If you play a nice game with me, I'll bet you my membership card against your money. Deal?
Members only.
All right, I'll take that bet.
Well done! But you won't be so lucky this time. Well done! But you won't be so lucky this time. You won fair and square. You won fair and square.
You can come in now. The great detective has crawled back to work for me.
In your dreams, Big Lip. I'm looking for a guy called Nicholas Filth. Seen him?
Straight to the point, huh, detective? All right. Nicholas Filth was here, but he went home. His address is in my pocket, of course, but how about a game of snooker first? If you win, the address is yours, but if I win, you must work for me again.
All right, I'll take that bet.
If you win, the address is yours, but if I win, you must work for me again. If you win, the address is yours. But if I win, you must work for me again. Yeah. If you win, the address is yours. But if I win, you must work for me again. Ah, well done, detective.
Still, I haven't promised you that you'll walk out of here unharmed.
I'm walking out.
Oh, no, no.
At least I've got the address.
Oh, on my head.
Go away.
Please, I just need 1 minute. I'm Arthur Christie, the detective. I'm looking for Nicholas Filth.
Show me your ID. A real detective? Excellent. But I can't let you through the door. Wait here. I'll bring you a map through the sewers to Nicholas's basement.
Why the sewers?
It's the sewers or no entry at all, I'm afraid. Hurry. Nicholas will be thrilled to see you.
Thank you.
Breathe, breathe. Calm down. My mind is playing tricks on me again. What happened here? Where is the woman? Is that Nicholas? I better untie him and get out of here.
Please, you have to help me. She's here. She's gonna kill me like the others. Do something, man. She'll kill us both.
Now, Nicholas, be a good boy and push the detective down the stairs.
Wait!